And I'm back again with another video. So today we're gonna be freestyling off 10,000 dance challenge. It's gonna be about my dad. And yeah, and don't laugh about this, cause if your dad was gone, I would have been up there. Okay, so we about to get this started. And I got a cameraman shout out to Toyn. Go follow him on Instagram at Scarlett. Go follow my cousins, Ariana and Zai and E and Z Squad. Yeah, so
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Okay, it's 10 toes down. When a beat drops, most of the days I used to wake up with my dad, but then that I used to call his name, he's still being absent. Why you leave me? You couldn't help me eat my food. Sometimes I'm lonely, but you couldn't really stay here for me. When I was 2 years old, back when I was three. Yeah, when it was back when I was three, he lived and then he was back when I was five. But now, but when he came back when I was five and then I was 9 years old. That's so messed up. Now he ain't gonna be here no more. It really feels like he gone. But he's not, he's somewhere in those cells. Got his hand behind his back and now he's really crying. He probably wish his daughter and all his baby boys. I don't really care because I wish my God, boy. What's my dad? Cause they really just like me, but they really not me. I was just like my dad, and they wish they could be me. It's so messed up how much I gotta sit here. Think about all this time of debt, my daddy wasn't here. When I go to school on Father's Day, everybody dad be there except mine. I be crying in tears and joying by. I remember on Thanksgiving when he was here, he used to hug me and say he loved me, but then he leave up and go again. How you say you love me, Dad? I don't know what love is. I wish you wasn't here so I could say I love you. If you really love me, you wouldn't be. If you really love me, you wouldn't be in the streets. You wouldn't be so much. You wouldn't have no help. But I think it doesn't matter. You probably don't even care, so don't care about it. But my toes ain't down, my toes up. You tryna keep them up so my dad could come back. Don't put no bad luck on him. He probably gonna be back now. He coming out 2020. When we come back, we gon' make him have a dance party. We ain't playing with these games, we ain't playing with them. I'ma make him got straight A's on these streets. Make sure he ain't getting no trouble, cause if he do,